Now to a story you'll see first on Fox 5, a jailhouse interview with a rising TikTok star accused of double murder. Now we want to warn you, the emotionally charged interview may be inappropriate for younger viewers. Now you'll recall in October, a man and woman were shot to death in an East Village high-rise. The suspect is the woman's estranged husband. And he sat down with our Kelsey Christensen while he waits for court proceedings behind bars.
Ali Abulaban, husband, father, TikTok star, and also accused of double murder.
Did you kill her?
Don't ask me that. Don't ask me
that. He's referring to the deaths of his estranged wife, Anna Abulaban, and her friend, Rayburn Barron. They were shot dead October 21st in an East Village high-rise. Prosecutors say just days prior, Anna kicked Ali out of their home. So he installed a listening device on their daughter's iPad and used it to spy on his wife.
Yeah, I was listening on the house with the iPad to my phone.
So when you heard Rayburn's voice, you went to...
I didn't recognize him. I didn't know who it was.
But what were you thinking?
I was freaking out. Oh, my God, I caught her. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. There's a man. And then guess what? I hear. Nightmare.
As you're driving to the apartment.
I'm screaming.
What happens when you get to the apartment?
I go out and I see them.
What did you think?
Prosecutors say Ali confessed to both police and his mother that he killed his wife and Rayburn and accused his wife of cheating. Though at this time, prosecutors say Rayburn was just a friend.
I never admitted anything. Police say they have evidence against me. I don't know what there is.
So the prosecution says that you admitted to your mother that you did this and then you pled not guilty. Can you explain that?
Shortly after the shooting, Ali was arrested driving on the 15. Police say he had a gun and his 5-year-old daughter in the car.
She was with me when I got arrested.
Mm-hmm. Did you have a gun in the car?
I picked her up from school so that I could drop her off at a safe location at my dad's wife's brother,
mm-hmm.
who lived an hour away. But police surrounded me on the highway.
Why did you pick her up? From school, why did you pick her up from school?
Why wouldn't I?
But you picked her up early, correct?
Yeah.
Why'd you pick her up early?
Why would I?
Did you know what had happened?
About what?
Your wife being shot.
I'm the one who called the police.
Mm-hmm.
I reported it.
I know.
I found them. When I found them, my first instinct gave my daughter for her safety. To drop her off at a safe location. I wasn't running away. I wasn't doing anything. I have nothing to hide.
What happened when you found them?
No.
Ali says he, Anna, and their daughter moved to San Diego in February 2021. He talks fondly about their old life in Virginia.
So we owned a home in Virginia. We had the American dream. We have 2 cars.
That hobby is his TikTok personality, JinnKid. He made videos impersonating violent characters and built quite a following, nearly a million fans. He crafted his online persona after his favorite film, character, and actor, Al Pacino's Tony Montana from Scarface.
I miss making my videos. I miss all of everything. It's my craft. It's my baby. That's what I do. I wanted to be an actor.
Mm-hmm.
He says he and Anna grew apart after they settled in San Diego. He blames the move and their lifestyle choices for ruining their marriage.
That was part of the downfall because my wife brought us. She wanted me to move her out here with all her friends to a life where there's Taco Tuesday, Women Wednesday, Party Saturday, Bar Sunday.
Lee says Anna partied too much, but when we spoke to Anna's childhood friend and Ali's cousin, they painted a different picture.
He's a bad guy. There's nothing good about him. He's selfish. That's all I can say, selfish.
Pulls out like a full bag of cocaine, not like a little bag, a big bag. And we're like, what the hell? You know, are you trying to get us all in trouble? He goes, I'm JinnKid. I could do whatever I want. Nobody can touch me. I'm JinnKid, you know?
And Ali, your family says that your social media fame changed you. They say that you were doing cocaine, didn't really care about the consequences.
Nope.
Are they right?
That's false. My family doesn't know anything because they never cared.
I asked again about his cocaine use.
Do you think that made you snap? Do you think it changed you? Mm-hmm.
When I'm on it, yeah.
Prosecutors say Anna was planning to file a restraining order and that Ali has a history of domestic violence, something Anna's best friend confirms, even though Ali denies ever hitting Anna.
Were you feeling any remorse about this situation?
I'm broken. I'm devastated. I lost my wife. My goal was to just try to get a hold of my family. It was slipping through my fingers. I'm the loser here. I lost the love of my life. Everybody I reached out to when I was going through this problem, when I couldn't get a hold of Anna. Dude, you gotta leave her. I know I gotta leave her, but I don't wanna leave her. Dude, you're so handsome, you're famous on the internet, you can get any model. I know I can! I want my wife!
Could anyone else have Anna?
Huh?
Could anyone else have Anna?
Not while she's married to me.